In general, there are several areas to be addressed before LC-HRMS could be more widely adopted in regular bioanalysis. Some of these are technology related, while some are related to regulatory compliance. While significant strides have been made to improve the sensitivity of HRMS platforms, it is generally accepted that triple-quadrupole instruments operating in SIM mode have superior sensitivity. While it is true that HRMS offers a clear value to quantitative bioanalysis, driving sensitivity through selectivity, it would be especially advantageous if sensitivity can be improved in future HRMS platforms for large molecule quantitation. Software continues to be a major limitation. Better software packages are needed that can proficiently process data for both qualitative and quantitative applications and be fully validated to regulatory standards. HRMS has traditionally been applied to qualitative discovery work, and as a result, the software has been designed mostly for research purposes. In order to facilitate uptake on quantitative bioanalysis, some of the software systems need to be re-engineered for user friendliness and compliance in routine applications. There are also regulatory hurdles to using some of the features of HRMS in regulated bioanalysis. The idea of post-acquisition data mining is concerning, both in regard to using an assay to measure something that was not part of the original method validation, and in terms of patient-informed consent and studying protocols governing the use of the clinical samples. There is a very large and well-established base of triple-quadrupole instruments, with many experienced users routinely carrying out high sensitivity targeted analysis. With a long view towards the future, it's likely that HRMS-based systems, especially hybrid or tandem, such as quadrupole orbitraps or QTOFs, will take over a significant share of both large and small molecule bioanalysis applications. How fast this will occur is uncertain. However, it seems doubtful that triple-quadrupole mass spectrometers will be completely replaced. A switch to HRMS is more than a change in equipment. Laboratories will also need to change their current workflows. I think that a mix of HRMS and triple-quadrupole instruments is more likely, with each platform being applied to cost-effectively obtain the desired measurements. The short answer is yes. We have been doing this for years. Most likely, LC-HRMS will continue to provide significant advantages and be the go-to tool for metabolite profiling and discovery bioanalysis. In regular bioanalysis, however, HRMS will, at least for some time, be reserved to those applications where there is a very significant need for mass spectrometry specificity. In the area of therapeutic proteins and even small molecules, we see HRMS as a complementary platform to the triple-quadrupole-based mass spectrometers. Rather than completely replacing the latter, while significant progress has been made in order for HRMS to be widely used in routine bioanalytical laboratories, challenges in sensitivity, instrument configuration, software development, and regulatory acceptance still need to be addressed.